But what if we could force a train to stop? We get a wagon full of something flammable, put it on the tracks. They know they either have to stop or die.
That is kind of brilliant.